Hello, everybody. I am live here from the BB&T Center. The Panthers just lost in the first round in 6 games to the Lightning in getting upset. However, the future is very bright under new GM Bill Zito. They brought in some very key players this season. Alexander Barkov was also just announced that he has won the Selke Award. That is it for my report here live from Sunrise, Florida. I am Ryan Schlesinger from Valley Sports Florida signing out.